So 2-1 down in the 84th minute. But how about this for an equaliser from Eric Hassli? Former Tottenham keeper Casey Keller with no chance. So good. Let's see it again. A real cracker.
Now, coming up later this morning, we'll be...